right frozen shoulder for 8 to 10 months.
Okay. All right, Brad. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to get some range of motions from you. Left arm first, thumb pointed out, and I want you all the way up close to your ear as high as you can go. And down. Good. Now right arm. That's it with pain. Okay, down.